Kings Ranch Golf Course beyond the fences in center field on a beautiful summer evening here in the Rocky Mountains. The payoff delivery, and this is Tomahawk to deep left field. Wheeler going back. This one has a chance to go, and this one is gone. Back-to-back home runs for Round Rock, and it's 5-0 Express here in the first inning. And before Strausborger can reach the plate, pitching coach Dave Schuler is out of the first base dugout making his way to the mound.